Asteroid Deimos 875. For billions of years, this hunk of rock just sat here in the most godforsaken quadrant of the universe. It just sat here cooking up its special blend of promethium. An energy source so powerful it can fuel an entire planet. Or blow it to hell. Our science pukes back home sent out thousands of probes to search for this crap. And once we found the mother lode, shit, everything changed. We arrived first and laid claim to the rock. Now it was our rock, our promethium, and business was good. Then the Varus arrived. Sure, they looked different than us, but they wanted the same goddamn thing, and lots of it. At first, it looked like we'd all get along just fine, but then something happened, and things got ugly, real ugly. Those bastards attacked and we got the shit kicked out of us. Sure, we fought back, but it didn't go so well. Now the Varus have gone underground, cut off all communication, so the UE is sending us in to bury this place. Because if we can't have it, nobody can. Let the fun begin.
View the game plan here.
We use the element of surprise to sabotage as much of the refinery as we can, and get the hell out before the Varus even know what hit them. No heroics.
Get in, poke around, pull out, no heroics. Sounds like your idea of a perfect date.
Very funny, Jack.
You mothers, by the power vested in me by UE command, make an official log. The call to lay down arms has gone unanswered. Vested in me by UE command. Make an official log. The call to lay down arms has gone unanswered.
Watch for enemy laser sight.
Dr. Karen Matheson, to anyone who may be listening. All of this is just one big, terrible mistake. And not figuratively, I mean... Now, if you're hearing this, there still may be hope. You must find all the logs I left around.
Whole lot of them down here. UE were monitoring space around the rock, and only a couple of freighters arrived since Voris took control.
Which begs the question, where's all the muscle coming from? Dr. Karen Matheson. Yeah, I remember her from the staff roster. Her logs may be the key to making heads or tails out of this ship.
Agreed. Need to find more. Iris, dead end.
Stand by. I'm hacking the central grid.
No intrusion nerve gas this time, if you please.
That was years ago and an honest mistake.
Awesome.
The glass won't take a promethium explosion. Blast yourself and exit.
Damn thing's as volatile as my axe.
Refined orange promethium can output absurd quantities of raw energy, while the blue variant is raw and largely harmless. Responds only to high pressure buildup.
Yeah. So does my axe.
Double trouble.
racking up the numbers. Fine. I'll play ball.
I thought this was supposed to be a mining op.
It isn't a coal mine, Jack. We're talking about the single most important resource in human history. 21st Infantry was stationed here as a security detachment.
Yeah, and they still got their asses handed to them.
All good things must come to an end. Briefing stated a Vorus science team was stationed here alongside infantry. The grunts are still here, so where are the eggheads?
Maybe the big boys got hungry and ate them.
Be on the lookout for more logs from Dr. Matheson, and we might get some answers.
Where to now?
In 50 meters, turn right.
Ray, I told you not to mess with her programming.
I'm just kidding. It's buzzing like a beehive up ahead. I'm picking up multiple heat signatures. Get the control override on that panel and break through.
You
son of a...
Ooh, that's one big mother. Big gun, too.
We're gonna compare sizes now? Bring it on, bitch.
Line fire, Doc.
What the hell is he saying? Iris, can you translate?
Yes, but I don't think you want to know.
Try me.
Say hello to my little friend.
You're right.
Reinforcement. Watch it.
Should have stuck to a pop gun, Junior. Iris, I see the pumping station. Stand by for some fireworks.
Acknowledged.
This puppy has seen its last drop of Prometheum.